Okay friends, this is Rainer again. We have an extra video today and it's about the goal setting video from a few days ago. I got a lot of interesting comments and there was one comment that was really hitting me very hard, and I show you. This was from Hugo and he said, okay, I like your approach more or less, but I don't want this link setting in the goals files. I would like to tag the things. And then I was thinking, I was reading in the org mode documentation that there is a thing called hierarchical tags where you could set up something like a goal with a regular expression, and then they say if you search for the group name, then you find everything. And I said, okay, let me try this out. And I tried this out on my system, and yeah, it didn't work. And okay, if something doesn't work, that's not a problem, it's a challenge. So I said, why does it not work? And I tried out the latest Emacs packages from ELPA for org mode, because org mode usually is an included application in Emacs, and when you install an ELPA package you have to modify your Emacs startup file a bit so that the ELPA package overrules the old one. And I tried it on my system and it behaved strange, really strange. And the reason why it behaved so strange was that I was my system is meanwhile an OpenSUSE Leap 42.3, and they usually ship Emacs 24.2 or whatever, so you get a relatively old org mode application. And the problem is, if you get the latest org mode from ELPA, this uses code that is maybe not present in IMX 24, so the first step was upgrading to IMX 25. Then I tried again and I failed again, and I said, okay, something is missing. I tried again the ELPA packages. Now I didn't have those much problems with the ELPA packages, and I really have a third approach to set goals and track goals, and I really like this approach. So thanks to Hugo for telling me this idea, because it's really looking good. I will just show you, but the important thing is this stuff. You see, there is the org mode manual that shows you how to set up the things, and I had a look at the release notes, because I said, okay, this hierarchy of tags should be somewhere, and then when you scroll up you find out, yeah, it's coming in org 8.3. and if you use the Emacs 25 that you get from SUSE repositories, it still has org 8.2.10. so you really have to use the ELPA packages. But if you do that, then you have exactly this org hierarchy. And I can show you on my demo account, I have set up this. You see, we are now in my MyLives org file, and I have just added this line about tags, that I say I define a tag group that's called goal, and every goal that matches this group is a sort of regular expression that starts with a G, then a commercial ad, and then some text or whatever. So I have set up my goal for the workout twice at the gym is goal 2018 slim down. And if we scroll through here, you see I have another one, read book about nutrition, also for the slim down project. And I have said, okay, I make another goal, 2018 save energy, and so on. And now we can really say we search for goals. So let's put this Control C A. We get an agenda command and we say match And now I don't name any of those goal names. I just say match goal. This is the name of the group you see here. And what I get is all entries that have a tag that belongs to that goal group. So I see all my goals in this view, and even the thing that I like much more and much better is if we switch buffer to my goals org file. You see I have set my medium term goal, that was what I used in the other video. I said okay, I have this G2018 slim down. I have the same syntax here, you see, I also define my goals group. And the nice thing is, if you open this goal, you see there are the smart factors and there are the actions. And actually, Hugo is right, I just linked my workout twice a week action here to that goal, but I didn't link the other one that read about nutrition. But if we really use those hierarchical tags, the thing is quite easy, because I'm here in my, let me close the other one, I'm here in my goals file, and now if I say, okay, let me review what actions are linked to this goal, it's enough to click on this tag G2018 slim down, and you see I get a agenda view that shows me all headlines with this tag. So I see all my actions that I have assigned to this goal, and I also see the goal definition. So that's really, really smart. And it will probably the way I will set up my goals in 2018, and I will track my goals in 2018, because this is really the smartest approach. So I was doing a quick video now to show you that. I hope you enjoy it. I hope that Org mode is always useful for you, and whatever, if you have questions, just leave me a comment, or if you have better ideas like Hugo had, just write it in the comment and I will happily try that out. Okay, thank you. I wish you a good start into 2018. It's still December now, but 2 days more and we can get the fireworks done, and then we have New Year's Eve. Okay, so see you in the next year probably, and keep on doing the good stuff with Org mode. And I'll be back for the Schwarzenegger fans.